morning. Good morning. Good morning, guys. I'm not doing much today at all. I'm just waiting for this to turn on. But other than that, I'm not doing like anything. So I'm sat having like a little chill out nappy time on the bed. Nap time on the bed. And my little man came and visited me. Okay. Are you sleeping? Yeah. He just curled up literally on my feet. It was adorable. Bless him. But in half an hour, I'm going to Mark's mum's to do the baby shower favours. So, like little gifts to say thank you for coming to my baby shower. But yeah, my skin is so dry. It's horrible. He's snoring away. It's so cute. So I've had to come down to the hospital because I've got bad stomach pains on the lower bit where the blue ribbon is, basically. This is to check his heartbeat, which is on that monitor over there. And then they're checking my heartbeat with this finger thing. But I am going to be here for probably half an hour, if not longer, depending what happens and what's wrong and stuff. Hopefully nothing's wrong, because it would be a bit sad if it is. But Mark's over here too. Just chilling. We're in like a birthing pool room with all these things. So we are leaving the hospital now. And basically, I might have a urine infection. ow, what the hell? But we won't know until a week's time. So, I didn't end the vlog last night, and it was just because I didn't feel good at all. Like, my stomach was really hurting. I felt sick. I had a headache, and I was extremely tired. So, I just fell to this nice comfy spot here and just went to sleep, basically, because I was absolutely exhausted and I needed the rest. But the moral of the story of why I went to the hospital was basically because I had really bad pain in my lower stomach and it was like all day yesterday that I had the pain. So I rang the hospital and they said to go in and get it checked out. So they did, and they took his heartbeat for half an hour and my heartbeat for half an hour, and everything's fine in that respect. But I might have a urine infection, but I won't know that till the end of the week. And that's because I have white blood cells in my urine, but we'll find out. Also, my pubic bone is like probably stretching and basically coming apart. but it's not, nothing's bad, everything will get fixed, it's nothing serious. But this could mean he's coming early, we don't know. But we'll soon find out. But thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry for such a short vlog, it is just genuine because yesterday I was exhausted and I didn't know what I was doing with myself. I was emotional as well, so it was quite hard, but yeah. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!